steam. Out of the Blue Ridge Mountains came a streamlined machine. Built by Virginia Craftsman back in 1950. She was numbered 611. She's the finest in steam. She's the pride of NNW, and she rolls again today. She's the finest steam train ever built in the 611 Class J. On the run over the mountains of Christiansburg way, no train could ever pull that hill like the 611 Class J. See the stack belching smoke, feel the rhythm of the wheels. She's poetry in motion on the roadway made of steel. She's the pride of the NNW, and she rolls again today. She's the finest steam train ever built, the 611 Class J. Well, she served the road with pride until that mournful day when the diesel came to Roanoke and they put the J away. Yeah, they retired her back in 60, but Bob Plater got her running again. Under steam, she came to Roanoke, say, welcome home, old friend. She's the pride of the NNW, and she rolls again today. She's the finest steam train ever built in the 611 Class J. She's the pride of the NNW, and she rolls again today. She's the finest steam train ever built in the 611 Class J. Yeah, the 611 Class J. All aboard.